drive a car, but not like this. Let's have a look at what this idiot did in America. Thankfully, that man was plastic. You can stop giggling or I'll take down your particulars. But what if he hadn't been plastic?